So here's another one of the shrines that I'm making for samples for my Day of the Dead shrine making class in October. And these are made from Altoid boxes. And this one is called Paw Prints on My Heart. And it honors a kitty that's gone across the Rainbow Bridge. And you can see it's got this is a little pewter button of a kitty cat on there, and it's got paw prints. We open it up. Has some kitty cat images and a little paw print on the back. So there we have one of the samples that people can make in the class. Information's below.